We have a double-wide mobile home. At this time, it's a suspicious fire. The fire appears to have started on the exterior of the porch, traveled inside, and then gone up into the attic space. And we've been in with a couple of hose lines, pulled the ceiling, and extinguished the fire. When the first engine company arrived, there was heavy fire in the overhead that was loose, and the entire structure was charged with smoke. The fire started on the porch. There isn't a good reason for the fire to have started on the porch, so we're trying to find out why that is.